Hello to you all, Sepp and Leonhard.
From Waldhardwerk.
Nice to see you again. Today we show you some tricks out in the woods with useful twigs and branches.
Vorsichtig zu. So, unten haben wir sie da zusammengeklemmt. Und da haben wir sie jetzt einfach da eine mit einklemmen. Siehst du?
Ja.
Good to harvest something. Und was wir jetzt machen, jetzt hacken wir mit dem Messer rundherum alles runter, siehst du, damit wir einen Griff zusammenbringen. Okay, jetzt ist der noch viel zu groß, ne?
Ja.
Okay, also mache ich den noch ein bisschen kleiner. Jetzt hast du einen Knüpfel. Normal, you work with this with a chisel, ein Stemmeisen. Ja? But it's a kind of hammer for carver and so on. Da wir da jetzt lernen, hat nur die Ecken, die Kanten brechen. Easy to reopen. If you cut a tent peg like this, this can happen. You destroy the edge. Make such a tip and you can use it often. This get not destroyed. and use bright color so you find your stuff again. You do not fall over your tent tarp lines. To use the saw in this classic form is a little dangerous. You could stuck and jump out of the knot and cut yourself. Schneidest du das einmal da ab, wenn man es richtig macht? This is more safe because you cannot easily jump out of the cutting edge. Okay, hat's das Ding einmal?
Ah, das ist cool.
Utility twig. A fresh willow twig. Remember splitting technique? Bend the thicker end more to get the split back into the middle so you can split the whole twig for basket making or roots to have thinner roots or more cordage. And we make this to get the bark, to get cordage from the bark. For a long use, you have to peel off the outside of the bark. You should boil it 40 minutes with charcoal in water, dry it, and then you have willow for willow cordage. Different ways. We show this a lot. Make this in our courses. Cordage is important outdoors. You make it right. If you can let this loose and it keeps together. If it get open, you make it wrong. So sind wir am schnellsten. Everything keeps together, it's right. That's it for today. Many thanks for watching. If you like, enjoy us in the other videos, and we'll see you soon in another one. Sepp, der Leonhard
vom Waldhandwerk.
Geht's aus, ciao, servus, goodbye.